On our website, wearegreenbay.com. Police say a man hiding in the bushes tried to abduct a 9-year-old girl when she got off her school bus in Waupaca County. Sheriff's deputies say that the man took the girl to a wooded area before getting spooked and running away. The girl then ran home, and the suspect is described as about 5'9", weighing about 200 pounds. Police say that he was dressed in all black and wearing a black ski mask.